Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Krita tutorials how to resize selection. To resize selection in Krita, we can use transform tools. Like you can select for the object by using layer. I will use this layer and click transform tools. So you can click kata this corner point to resize the object. You also can resize by using tool options in here. Like I will use scale, and we can scale width into 90%, or you can scale again into 130%. Like you can select again, like in this layer, circle layer, click transform tools, and I will scale into 50%. Be automatically change into 50%. Okay, that's it for basic Krita tutorials how to resize selection. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.